Hi, and welcome to this Illustrator in 60 seconds video in which we're going to briefly talk about the stroke panel. By default, the panel is located on the right side toolbar and it only gives you one basic option, that of controlling the weight of your stroke. We can access the rest of its hidden features by clicking on Show Options. The first one is Cap, and it controls the way Illustrator handles the stroke's endpoints when dealing with open paths or closed ones that have dashed lines. By default, it comes set to Butt, which ensures that the stroke's endpoints don't extend beyond its anchor points. You can also use round or projecting caps depending on what you're trying to achieve, which will push the endpoints towards the outside of the anchors. Next, we have corners, which let us control the look of a path's join, giving us the option of choosing between meter, round, or beveled. The third option is Align Stroke, and it controls the alignment of our stroke's weight, but only when dealing with closed paths. We can choose between Center, which splits the stroke's weight in half, distributing it equally on each side, or we can go with Inside or Outside, which pushes the entire weight towards one of its sides. Using the stroke panel, we can easily create dashed lines, which we can customize by adjusting the length of the dashes and the empty space gap found between them. We can also add arrowheads to our path's start or endpoints, which can be individually scaled using simple percentage value increments. Lastly, we can play with the width profile of our stroke, which as you can see will result in some interesting line effects.